He works alone, his hands defiling the bodies of the dead in his thirst for knowledge and power. His name is Adam Crowley, a man who was once respected in the field of science until fate led him along another path towards black magic. Now he is in possession of the mythical Lost Diary of Samuel Pepys, a volume that contains the detestable rituals of the demon-worshipping Brotherhood of Hecate. Soon, he will complete his work. Tonight, as the sun sets on London one last time, he will unleash his demonic brood onto the streets. And should no one stop him, this city will be consumed by a horde of nightmare creatures.
the end is in the beginning, and yet you go on. Prepare to die in Spitalfield.
Yeah.
victory. How short-lived a triumph. I hope you like snakes.
Thank you.
Death to all traitors! Nothing shall stand between me and my destiny!
Thank you.
I shall make arrangements for your burial.
Thank you.
Looking for the corpse of Samuel Pepys. Fools, you'll find nothing.
Thank you.
I move like a shadow through the darkness. You cannot capture me.
Thank you.
Society funded my experiments, and now it shall destroy itself. How beautiful.
Thank you.
Your useless quest is beginning to amuse me. I will enjoy watching you die.
Thank you.
Run! Run into the arms of death!
Yeah.
No more screams, eh? That's what happens when you impale a man through the heart.
Yeah.
give it up. I'll murder you the way I murdered that imbecile Dr. Jean F.
Thank you.
The cab driver knows nothing. The ignorant deserve death.
Thank you.
London. Burn! The fires of hell will consume thee!
Thank you.
The end is nigh. The rest is silence. Prepare to die.
Thank you.
I raise my flask to my lips. Wretched Ignatius and Nadia, I toast your destruction.
Thank you. No.